Karl Amoussou, after another impressive victory in Italy.
Thank you.
But I've seen you, this is the tradition, you need to call your wife. So I think I already know who's the man, yeah, who's the man in charge.
You
in
got
this,
it,
in
look.
House.
That's for them I fight. It's for them I fight. Look, see this? That's my wife and my baby.
Beautiful.
It's for them I fight. My baby's 2 months old, well, she was 2 months old 2 days ago, and her dad is going to come back with a great win, and I'm very happy.
So that's another victory for you in your life.
Yeah.
So I've seen your fight, it was impressive KO. First time it happened to your opponent. I think he will remember you for life now, because this is his first defeat.
Yeah, boy, I think he will remember me, definitely. He said I was going to go to psychiatric hospital. Well, I won't. But, you know, there's always a lot of respect. Guys always try to talk trash to promote fights and stuff, and well, I guess that's part of the game, so I don't mind. But nobody's taking me down, you know. Nobody takes me down. Nobody knocks me out, nobody submits me. It's my 31st fight now. It was my 31st fight. I've been stopped once in my career. I've been stopped once by a guy and once by the doctor. So in 31 fights, I've been stopped twice, and I think I've shown the world that I'm a very tough fighter, and now I need to go to UFC. I've done enough now. I have 5 wins in a row, 5 finishes, 4 first round finishes. Well, I would like to say, what are you waiting for? I need to be in UFC. I have to be in UFC. My next fight is going to be in UFC. We're going to go there. I'm going to do everything. They recruit guys like Jessin Ayari, who is a German guy who is ranked way behind me. I want to fight this guy in Hamburg. I'm half German. I think I would be great. It would be great for me to fight in Germany on September 3rd. So we're gonna try to be on the card. We're gonna try to be on the German card, and I'm gonna try to fight Jessin Ayari. It's gonna be a good warm up fight for me, you know.
So sign me in. I'll be there. I'll be your lucky charm there.
Hopefully I see you there, because I'm telling you, I want to be part of it. It's next to France. We're gonna have loads of my people following me there. I'm gonna have my German people following me there as well. And well, that's it. So we're gonna make the calls. We're gonna try to be in there.
Do you think this is the Bellator past that is behind you? That kept you away from UFC, because you were the Bellator fighter.
Yeah, definitely. But now I'm definitely not a Bellator fighter anymore. I've been out of Bellator. Since I've been out of Bellator, I've been killing people, literally. I mean, only finishes. 4 first round finishes. What more? What else shall I do? You know, I finish all my fights in a nice fashion. So you cannot tell me you cannot have me on your show when you recruit guys who win only by decision. All my fights almost are finishes. So well, that's it. I deserve to be in UFC.
Yeah, I talked. Interesting thing. I talked to your coach before the fight, and he told me there was a proposition for you to be the main event guy today with Huzimar Palyares.
Yeah.
So what happened? Could you explain in your words?
Well, I don't think it's an interesting matchup for me right now. Palyares is a very, very tough fighter. We all know it. He's ranked 5. He's ranked 5th in the world. If I beat him, it's gonna be probably definitely sure that I'm gonna go to UFC. But if I lose, I will have to win 5, 6, 7 fights again to have my shot. So it was not an interesting matchup. This is a fight I would like to do in UFC, but not in any other organization. There is no point doing it here.
So at least your prediction for the main event for today.
Wow, Palyares heel hook, not difficult.
Hopefully a healthy heel hook.
Oh, I hope so, because I really don't think it's right how he finishes people. Like, it's good to finish people, but you have to respect people, and you cannot just injure them. You know, that's not correct. You're going to break careers like this.
I agree. So congratulations once again.
Thank you very much, my friend. It was
good
great
luck.
To be on the interview with you. Thank you.
See you again.
Thank you. See you.